सो दोस्तों लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए और सब्सक्राइब करिए गवर्नमेंट क्वैकर्स चैनल को, और नोटिफिकेशन बटन को प्रेस करिए ताकि गवर्नमेंट जॉब से रिलेटेड हर तरीके की नोटिफिकेशन पहुंचे सबसे पहले आप तक। सो हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आप सभी का हमारे चैनल के ऊपर। और आज मैं आप सभी के लिए लेकर के आ गया हूँ एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक के ऊपर वीडियो, जो कि है ईकेटी एग्जाम्स इन द एफकैट। तो बहुत सारे लोगों ने हमसे ये क्वेरी पूछी कि व्हाट डज इट मीन बाय द ईकेटी, और ये ईकेटी एग्जाम किसको देना पड़ता है, किसको नहीं देना पड़ता है, और साथ ही साथ में ये ईकेटी एग्जाम स्पेशली होता क्या है, इसका पैटर्न क्या होता है, इसका सिलेबस क्या होता है और इसकी स्ट्रेटजीज क्या होती हैं। इससे रिलेटेड कई सारे लोगों ने हमसे कई सारे क्वेश्चन पूछे हैं। साथ ही साथ में मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट आर ऑल्सो आस्किंग मी अबाउट दैट विच ब्रांच इज एलिजिबल फॉर गिविंग दिस ईकेटी एग्जाम, एंड इज देयर बीइंग द कॉमन टेस्ट फॉर ऑल द ब्रांचेज और देयर इज बीइंग द specific paper for every branches like we will see in the gate exam. So in this we are going to discuss about all this thing, and this video is going to be very helpful for all the students who are going to appear for the EKT exam in the FCAT. So stay tuned with us, because in this video we are going to discuss about all this, and this video is full of lot of stuff related to this topic. So without wasting any further time, let's move into the topic and discuss about all this thing. So first of all, we are going to discuss is that what is EKT. So EKT stand for the Engineering Knowledge Test, or the EKT as it is called in short is a test for the engineering graduate, those who apply for the technical branches in the Indian Air Force. So if you are applying for the Indian Air Force in the technical branch, then you have to go through the engineering knowledge test, which is known as EKT exam. Now EKT is held along with the FCAT exam to test the basic technical knowledge of the engineering graduate applying for the FCAT. So this is the basic exam that is being checked while you are appearing for the FCAT exam, through which they will judge whether you are eligible for the technical branch or not. Now further we are going to discuss about that who can write this EKT exam, or who is eligible for appearing in this EKT exam. It is compulsory for every engineering graduate who are appearing in the technical entry in the Air Force to appear for this exam. They have to pass this test along with the FCAT written test. So with FCAT written test, all the engineering graduate have to give this EKT exam. Without qualifying this exam, you cannot join the Air Force in the technical branch. Next thing is the scheme of the syllabus of the technical branch. So we are going to discuss about the schemes and the syllabus. So EKT stands for the Engineering Knowledge Test, is an examination aimed at testing the basic knowledge of the engineering required for the technical branch. The technical branch include the course of the aeronautical engineering, electrical and mechanical. The examination is pitched at pre-final to final year engineering level. The total 75 objective type question will be asked in the examination, and the duration is 45 minutes. So this is very important point, that total number of question is 75 and the time that is being allotted to solve all this question is only 45 minutes. So you need to be very conscious while you are solving the paper, because you are having very limited time. So in EKT 45 minutes duration, you are given 50 question and the maximum marks that you can obtain is 150. Next, evaluating procedure. What is the evaluating procedure for the EKT exam? We are going to discuss here is that is for the correct answer, you are given your award of 3 marks for each question. For each wrong answer given, 1 marks will be deducted as a negative marking, that is 1/3 of the negative marking, which is followed by many national level examinations. So this is very similar to your FCAT marking scheme in the same way. Now, when is EKT conducted? So, the EKT take place immediately after you have given your FCAT paper. That is, as soon as the 2 hour of FCAT test paper get over, the normal test paper will be followed by the EKT for the engineering graduate who are applying for the technical branch entry through FCAT. So, those students have to give this paper after the FCAT examination, who are appearing for the technical branch, especially for the engineering student.
So now friends, we are going to discuss about the procedural details of this examination. So the first point that we are going to discuss here is that is the selection will be based on the score in the engineering knowledge test, that is your EKT, applicable to the technical post only, and the Air Force Common Admission Test 2019. So for your overall merit that is being made is based on your FCAT examination as well as your EKT examination. So you need to have a good score in both the examination, because if you are able to qualify one exam and not in the another, then you are not eligible in overall condition. So you need to qualify both the examination for clearing this examination. After qualifying the FCAT and the EKT, contenders will be invited for the medical test, intelligence test, group test, psychological test, and the interview test around the organized by the Air Force Selection Board, that is AFSB. So you will be called for your AFSB test after qualifying this examination. All the applicants of the flying branch should be attempt for computerized pilot selection system, that is CPSS, and the pilot aptitude battery test, that is the PABT. Now, FCAT exam will be of the 2-hour duration and will contain multiple choice question on the verbal ability, numerical ability, reasoning, general awareness, and military aptitude. Now, candidate opting for the ground duty, that is technical branch, to pass both FCAT and EKT. So now for those who are applying for the ground duty, they do not have to appear for the EKT examination, and those who are applying for the technical branch, then they have to appear in the EKT examination. So the condition for qualifying this examination, you need to qualify both EKT and FCAT examination. Individual qualifying any examination will make you totally fail in this examination. You have to qualify both the examination. Now we are going to discuss about the EKT syllabus for the computer science engineering. So the fundamental engineering syllabus will be engineering physics, engineering mathematics, and engineering drawing. A specialized branch topic is information technology, network theory design, analog and digital electronic, computer network, switching theory, electronic device, and the allied engineering topic is control engineering, telecommunication system, electrical engineering, radar theory, instrumentation, antenna and wave and propagation, and microwave engineering. Next thing is the EKT syllabus for the mechanical engineering. So the fundamental engineering syllabus will remain the same, that is your engineering physics, engineering mathematics, engineering drawing, and engineering graphics, whereas the specialized branch topic is your thermodynamics, fluid mechanics, hydraulic mechanics, engineering mechanics, material science, thermodynamics, then manufacturing science, machine drawing, and your allied engineering topics will be aerodynamics, flight mechanics, and aircraft structure, power plant engineering, industrial engineering, and automotive engineering. Now EKT syllabus for the electric and electronic engineering is fundamental will remain the same, that is the engineering physics, engineering mathematics, and engineering drawing, whereas the specialized branch topic is microwave engineering, analog and digital electronic, electronic device, telecommunication system, microwave engineering, control engineering, electrical engineering, and allied engineering topic will be switching theory, computer network, radar theory, network theory system, instrumentation, information, and technology. Now some sample question that I am going to show you for this EKT examination, you can go through it and find the answer. You can comment down into the video, as well as you can have an idea that what type of question is being asked here. And if you need any other kind of details of the examination, or you want more material for practicing the examination, you can comment down into the video or contact with us. So for contacting, you can contact us with the three medium, that is you can join our WhatsApp group, and the link of the WhatsApp group is already being provided into the description, as well as you can also email us, and our email is governmentquackers@gmail.com, which you can also find in our description. Moreover, you can also comment down below the video and we will try to respond you as early as possible. Now these are the sample question, like which of the following is not the sequential storage device. These are the option: the data recording area between the blank gaps and the magnetic tape is an dash, and the on system flowchart, the online manual keeping of input data is identified by using the. So these are the various multiple choice question that you need to go through. Now the next slide for the question will be this, and I have included the various question for the various plan. You need to note here that is the EKT exam will be conducted for the respective branch. Branch wise, especially like the GATE examination is being conducted for the respective branch, EKT is also conducted with the respective examination. So these are the questions that you need to go through and have a look on them. And for any kind of special series and the self-description test for your FSB, SSB, if you are preparing for that, you can watch our videos. Then also you have any query related to the document that is needed to be carry with yourself, you can also see the videos that is already been uploaded previously on our channel. You can also visit our channel by seeing the videos of the reporting in the SSB, FSB or NSB and the preparation for the FSB, SSB. And I also like to tell you that our crash course is running for the preparation of the FSB and SSB. So if you have any queries, you can join that crash course as well as you can clarify your queries. Moreover, I also like you to tell you that most of the students are demanding for the various type of study material for the preparation of the FSB, SSB or NSB. So we are having a very good news for you, and this Sunday, that is the 6th of your October, we are releasing some of the study material from the government crackers. So you can have those material and go through that, because these are very good materials, and we have worked a lot, our team has worked a lot on these material to gather these material, collect, and we have done various types of surveys and collaborated with various peoples to get these materials. So most of the student will get benefit out of it. So like, share and subscribe our channel Government Crackers, so that you can get the latest update related to any kind of the update that is being provided by the government jobs, and especially for the defense student. So like, share and subscribe our channel and press the notification button, so you will automatically get every notification of our new video. So for today, that's all. Thank you, friends.